How do people learn unwritten rules?
Well, every now and then somebody will tell you an unwritten rule. But for the most part, we learn them by watching other people. We're just scanning their behavior all the time to try to figure out how to act or what to say or how to dress or whether even to speak up in a meeting. Well, it's interesting. This turns out to be a huge evolutionary advantage. So other animals have to depend on biological evolution in order to make big changes, and that takes hundreds of years. But with all of our scanning each other's behavior and adapting, we get to take advantage of what scientists call sociological evolution, and that moves much faster.